Girl, he was so into you. You couldn't tell? Today, ladies, I have 5 signs to tell a guy's into you even before he asks you on the first date. So by the end of this video, you'll be able to identify the hints the guys give when he's into you. So stay tuned. Hey girl, I'm Nicole and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, stay a while by subscribing and hitting the notification bell because I make videos every Thursday on self-care and dating and I don't want you to miss a thing. So let's get into it. Today I'm talking about recognizing when a guy is into you. So this video is geared to more if you guys run in the same social circles, if you guys are co-workers, or if you guys are familiar or friendly in any type of way. Let's get into it. So number one is if a guy gives you the 3-second stare. So 3 seconds is very specific because if it's less than 3 seconds, then it may not be nothing really there to decipher from. However, if it's more than 3 seconds, then it kind of gets into that weird, creepy way. So 3 seconds is the key. And if a guy does this more than once, then you can bet your bottom dollar that he's into you, or at least he finds you attractive. If a man intentionally seeks you out, at the very minimum, he enjoys your company or your conversation, but pretty much you can bet that he's into you. So for example, if a guy walks across a crowded room just to speak to you, just to engage you in conversation, then he's probably into you. Remember, guys like to pursue, so just keep those intentional things in mind. If a guy asks probing questions, you can tell he's into you. So probing questions are questions beyond the pleasantries. Hey, how are you doing? How was your weekend? Things like that. If he asks questions to get to know you more, get to know your likes or dislikes, then that is a good sign. If a guy wants to get to know you more than surface level, will he only ask these type of questions? He's asking these questions so he can know what makes you tick. And only a guy who cares to learn more about you will even ask these type of questions. So now that he knows your likes and dislikes, if he keeps those things in mind and they come up in later conversations, then that is also a good sign that he's into you. So, for example, if he finds out your favorite chocolate bar is a Kit Kat and he happens to have an extra one to give you, that's a good sign. He may be into you. It's even nice if he comes up with a cute excuse of how he has an extra one. So if a guy shows interest in the things that you also like, then he might just be into you. So if you mention to a guy that you enjoy to go to do gardens because you enjoy the blooms in the springtime and you just love nature and being outdoors and how pretty it is, and then all of a sudden one day he shows up with pictures of him at do gardens, that's a good sign he's paying attention. Guy offers you his time or his service, and guess what? He may be into you. So if you have overlooked any of these things in the past and now you're thinking, okay, Nicole, I do know a guy who's done at least 3 of these things and may be interested in me. I like him, but now what? How do I let him know I'm interested in him too? So, I would not recommend being straightforward and just coming out and telling him I like you. Remember, guys like to pursue, so allow him to pursue you. And in my next video, I will be outlining subtle ways to let him know you're interested. So don't miss it. Subscribe and turn the post notifications on. Please follow me on Instagram @CurvesOnColaXL. And let's elevate our lives together. Later.